I was experiencing chronic back and leg pain for about 3 years. It got progressively worse, so I came to Virginia iSpine to see what they could do for me.
In the case of Donald, he was having buttock and lower limb thigh pain. It was due to some stenosis around his L5 nerve root. So under x-ray guidance, we were able to position a needle to inject steroid along the nerve.
After I got the 2 shots, I had a tremendous amount of relief from the pain. I mean, I was able to go back to doing a lot of things, including my running, and I'm very happy with the results.
For more, contact Virginia iSpine Physicians.